Carter, y'all go for the crop, okay? But just get enough so we can sell it easy. Hey, someone's coming, move it!
Shit.
I'm sorry.
Harlan.
Come on, Jack. Jesus, come on.
Okay. All right, let's do it. I'll get the truck at Malcolm's if it's safe.
Move it. We just want our salaries. No more. Sweetheart.
You better pray Jack's okay and Malcolm's.
Find somebody to buy this shit.
Yeah. Carter, can we take a few more for luck?
Yeah, bad luck.
Dangerous part, right?
Harlan, whatever part you're doing is the most dangerous part. You know what? Why don't you just wait here. Here means here, by the way. Not over there, not over there. Don't wander around. Just wait. All right. Hello? Hello? Lucy? Oh, my God. Sorry.
Haven't you heard of the telephone?
Well, didn't Malcolm call?
What?
Didn't Malcolm call you?
No. Hand me a towel.
Yeah. He had us cut a small part of the crop.
Really?
Yeah.
Is he in trouble?
I don't know. I think he just needs money. I mean, you know Malcolm.
If you don't mind, I'd like to get dressed in private. How much stuff did he bring?
35 plants. Look, Luce, I'm sorry about last week, okay?
Yeah, that's cool. You're free to do whatever you want. And so am I.
I was just talking to her.
Whatever. How quickly does Malcolm want the stuff?
Well, that's the thing. He needs it pretty fast. And he doesn't want the word to get out.
What's that supposed to mean?
Well, you probably shouldn't use your regular people to trim.
Who am I supposed to use?
Us, I guess. Jack and me. And the new kid, Harlan, he's waiting out in the truck. Nice kid.
Is Malcolm gonna fill me in on the details?
I'm sure he will. Your sense of area here could use a little nitrogen.
You know, this sounds a little slapdash. You sure everything's okay?
Yeah. Oh, Lucy, can we unload the truck?
Yeah, I guess. I gotta get to class.
It's cool. Study hard. Malcolm said we should stay here for a night or two. Is that okay?
Yeah. Is that his idea or yours? Hi.
Smells like a skunk nest.
Yeah. That's the smell of money, my boy. It's the sweet stink of success.
So anyhow, this guy says he'll buy every bud.
What is so great about this?
I didn't say it was so great, but I think he'll come through.
He's gonna call here?
Yeah, what if Lucy answers the phone?
He'll ask for me.
What if he's, you know, involved in the murder?
What if Lucy is?
Guys, I've been thinking about something.
Uh-oh.
Everyone knows we worked up there, right? If Malcolm's found dead, cops will think we killed him.
Yeah, maybe when we clear our dough, it might be good if we scatter.
I have a number.
Huh?
I have a phone number. Malcolm gave it to me in case there was ever any trouble.
How come you didn't mention it before?
Because I forgot, Jack. It was a long time ago.
Pothead.
Redneck.
Stockman residence?
Hi, Mrs. Stockman?
Yes, who's calling?
I think it's his wife, ma'am. Hi, Mrs. Stockman. I'm an old friend of Malcolm's.
Well, you know, he doesn't live at home anymore.
Oh, he doesn't?
Well, of course, I'd like nothing better than to have him here.
Uh-huh.
But, you know,
I think it's his mother, ma'am. Mrs. Stockman, I'm calling because Malcolm gave me this number in case there was ever any trouble.
Trouble?
Yeah.
Well, at least we know she didn't kill him.
Well,
sure.
Well, not bad.
Shut up.
She's buzzing Malcolm's brother, Robert, on the intercom.
Is it a mansion?
Should I talk to him?
Well, yeah, I guess. Should I talk to him?
Hello?
Hi.
Who is this?